Yo, Margaret and Eileen, feast your eyes on our sweet ride. Prepare to taste defeat, ladies.
You know what I'm prepared to taste?
Baltic sea scallops with red wine reduction, $35.
Ooh, or Kobe braised short ribs a la Gold Leaf, $41.
You'll fill up on bread.
Oh, you mean the rustic artisan cheese bread imported from France? That's $15.
Ah! Hey, this guy's bothering you, Margaret.
How about you, Eileen?
Oh, no. Mordecai, Chad Ironchest.
Rigby, Tuck Packard.
Mordecai and Rigby? These are the guys? Oh, I just wanted to thank you, bros. I mean, paying for a 4-star meal for the 4 of us? Guys, seriously.
Ah! Must get girls' numbers. Hi. We lost our numbers.
Can we have yours?
You gotta be kidding me.
Ah! So ladies, are you angels? Cause...
We really need to win a bet, and,
This is bad, dude. Just think. What else besides a cool car did those dudes in the movie have? I got it! Self-confidence! Look at your face!
What's wrong with my face?
Your face is desperate, dude. Follow my lead.
Wow. Dude, this isn't gonna work. No human ever makes this face.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
We were just walking by and couldn't help but notice how confident you guys looked.
Yeah, could you give us a ride?
Sure.
I'm Rigby, and this is Mordecai. What are your names?
My name's Trash.
Scabatha.
Oh, those are pretty names.
These girls are making me feel uncomfortable.
We just need their numbers, man. Seal the deal.
So how do you guys feel about phones?
Are they following us yet?
Right on time.
Slow down the car!
Huh? Why?
Just do it!
Crash, Scabatha, what do you think you're doing?
Get lost, dweebs!
Yeah, we're having fun with our new boyfriends now.
What?